डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री ऑफ SN1 रिएक्शन। इन SN1 रिएक्शन इन स्लो स्टेप कार्बोनियम आयन इज फॉर्म्ड एज एन इंटरमीडिएट। दिस कार्बोनियम आयन इज प्लेनर, सो न्यूक्लियोफाइल OH नेगेटिव अटैक्स ऑन कार्बोनियम आयन फ्रॉम आइदर साइड्स, दैट इज फ्रॉम फ्रंट साइड as well as from the back side. When this nucleophile OH attacks from the back side, we get 50% inversion of configuration. But when nucleophile attacks from the front side, then we get 50% retention of configuration. The mixture of 50% inversion of configuration and 50% retention of configuration is called as racemic mixture. However, 100% racemic mixture is rarely formed. The relative proportion of inversion and retention depends upon the following two factors. One is stability of carbonium ion. This carbonium ion is also known as carbocation. And second factor is nucleophilicity of the solvent. If the stability of carbonium ion increases, then OH nucleophile attacks equally from both the side and we get 100% inversion of configuration. But if the stability of this carbonium ion is less, then the nucleophile attacks from the back side and attack of nucleophile will be prevented from the front side, hence the percentage of inversion of configuration increases. In another words, we can say that if the leaving group remains in the close vicinity of this carbonium ion, then there is repulsion between the negative charge of nucleophile OH and negative charge of the leaving group Br, which prevents the front side attack of the nucleophile and favors the back side attack of the nucleophile, and we get the more percentage of inversion of configuration if the stability of carbonium ion is less. We can take the example of 1-chloro-1-phenylethane on solvosis gives 98% racemization. Because when the leaving group Cl leaves its position, we get the carbonium ion, and this carbonium ion is present in the conjugation. Hence, this carbonium ion is stabilized by the resonance effect. And hence, in case of 1-phenyl-1-chloroethane gives 98% racemization due to the stability of carbonium ion. But in case of 1-chloro-1-cyclohexylethane on solvosis, we get only 98% racemization. Because in this case, after the removal of leaving group, we get the carbonium ion. But this carbonium ion is not present in the conjugation, so resonance effect is absent. Hence, this carbonium ion will not be stabilized by the resonance effect, and hence we get only 38% of the racemization. Similarly, the second factor which affects on the proportion of inversion and retention is nucleophilicity of the solvent. What is meant by nucleophilicity? The ability of nucleophile to donate the electron pair to carbonium ion is called as nucleophilicity. Now here, if the nucleophilicity increases, then it favors द बैक साइड अटैक ऑफ न्यूक्लियोफाइल एंड प्रिवेंट्स द फ्रंट साइड अटैक ऑफ द न्यूक्लियोफाइल एंड देयरफॉर द परसेंटेज ऑफ इन्वर्जन ऑफ कॉन्फिगरेशन increases if the nuclear velocity increases. We can take the example of one phenyl, one chloro, one phenyl ethane. If the solvosis is carried out in 20% water and 80% acetone, we get 98% solvosis. But in presence of 80% water, we get near about 80% of inversion of configuration. Because the nuclear velocity of water is greater than acetone, and hence in case of water we get 80% inversion of configuration. Okay.